Good morning, day two in the year. As you can see, Catherine and I have switched to this native headdress. We look funny, but whatever.
Great.
Absolutely gorgeous day. We're gonna begin doing some skiing in just a sec. We just had breakfast.
Eggs, sausage, I don't know what that is.
That was pretty much it. So now we're gonna head out onto the mountaintop.
Good morning.
Good morning. I'm hungry.
Ready to go?
I'm hungry for the power. I'm hungry. I'm hungry for the power. I'm hungry for the power.
The thoughts in your head.
I'm hungry. I'm hungry for the power.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay. Yeah. So same thing, we just follow me, traverse track out here. And then yeah, we'll get into some more skiing.
Great, sounds good. What do you want for spacing?
12:15. I'm hungry.
Jagged at the top.
Yeah.
Hard to see from here, but you can ski 4,000 feet from the summit all the way back down to the road
you
there.
Can.
Yep.
Wow.
Okay. Another shitty view, Catherine.
Super.
Some grub.
Grab and grub.
We're gonna go ski the rest and then ski out, which will be fun. My ears hurt. And Fox is pretty variable with an old wind or sun crust, something like that. So you got that going for you, but I think the stuff off a little round top skied really well yesterday too.
Sounds good. I might hit you up once I get to the hut and get better reception.
Yeah, copy that. Sounds good.
You play me day and night. You play me day and night. You play me day and night.
So here's what we just come down.
Now we're walking back up.
Hiking back up to the air.
Well,
that was a fun trip.
super fun. Back in the car park.
Yeah, was it worth
alive.
It?
Yeah, it was totally worth it.
The game just